Hi, I'm Hannah. I'm the sub-editor from Home and Decor. Today, we're trying the self-heating mala hot pot and stinky tofu. I've never tried mala hot pot, and I have had stinky tofu, but I don't like it. The special thing about the self-heating mala hot pot is that you can heat it up in this tub, and it's now been approved. So until recently, this mala hot pot had been banned because it had meat byproducts with unknown origins. Is that correct? Yep. So yes, now it's approved by the HSA, and we're trying.
Okay, so to start, we have to put all the ingredients into the white box first. So there's the vermicelli noodles, there's the vegetables, and there's the mala sauce, and sesame oil. And then after that, you have to put the water heater packet into the bigger box and then pour water and it'll boil.
Oh, it's so spicy looking.
Okay, so we'll be trying the stinky tofu now. Okay. Is it dangerous to open the whole packet? Do we need a plate? Because it's quite a big piece.
Just stab it. You don't have to eat the whole thing, but maybe it.
Oh, that's what it looks like. I'm not even joking. Do you want to smell it?
It's just tofu.
It's not just tofu.
As in, it's just tofu, right?
No, yeah, it's just tofu.
Oh, oh my god!
It is. I'm not even joking. There's no way to describe how this smells.
It smells like poop.
Describe it.
Yes, it smells like poop.
What kind of?
What kind of poop? I don't know.
Poop.
It just smells like you haven't gone to the toilet in a very long time. That's what it smells like.
Okay, now take a bite.
I feel like Young is really enjoying this. Oh no, I can't. No, I can't. Oh my god, it's too... it's spicy.
What's the spiciest thing
you've had? I don't even know what to say.
Yeah, what's the spiciest thing you've had and how does this compare?
I guess, well, the spiciest thing I've had is chili padi, but this is different. It's definitely mala. I can feel my tongue getting a bit numb from just that small bite. It's really salty, so I guess that appeals to some people. And the noodles are not really vermicelli, they're like... I don't know how to describe it, they're like... Yeah, but really thick glass noodles. Yeah. Do I have to eat more?
Eat the vegetables.
Yeah, I'll eat the...
Is it crunchy?
I feel like the downside to this is that it's really oily, so it's hard to, yeah, I wouldn't say that it's a healthy meal. Try the lotus root.
Final thoughts. It's not delicious, but I can see the appeal to people who like mala hot pot and want it at home. In terms of ingredients, I think that it's a good variety because it's things that you don't usually see in instant food, like lotus roots and black fungus, but it's not tasty. Yeah.
So between this and the tofu, which one would you prefer?
I would definitely prefer eating mala hot pot because it's not smelly, at least, and it doesn't taste like poo. Yeah, that's it. Also, when do I know when the hot bag will stop boiling?
It stops sizzling, I guess.
Yeah. Seems quite dangerous to have at home. That's it.